Alright, let's get that fastball up a little more.
She'll just try and keep this deficit from growing any larger. Number one will come on as a pinch hitter.
Whoops, I gotta change that. I was using this in training because I thought it was a little bit easier to do it that way.
Time to play.
1-0 pitch now. 2-0.
Showing some patience off a new pitcher here in the seventh.
Action in that KC pen now as a right-hander's begun to loosen up. And that's in there, 2-1.
That thing's coming in there hot, 96 miles an hour.
And this one's hit on the ground, but foul. Base is empty here with nobody out. And a little battle brewing here as he fights off the two-strike pitch and chops it foul. Another 2-2 offering. Goes the other way as this is down the line at third. Throw on to first by Bedemit, one gone. Leadoff man retired for Cody Ross. In there, 0-1.
Yeah, not a lot he can do with that fastball.
Ball one. One pitch on the way. And this ball runs away for ball two. 2-1.
And now on the mound, you lose the advantage of strike one by missing with two straight.
And boy, he's just saying, where do I have to put it? 3-1 now.
Oh, awfully close.
And that swung on and fouled straight back. And this is hit hard on the ground towards short. Throw in time at first for out number two. Matt Gemmel will dig in, 1-for-2 to this point in the ball game. This is swung on and popped up, crossing into foul territory now behind third. And, oh, this one drops. Outside for a ball, 1-1. In for a strike, and he jumps ahead, 1-2 now. 8 runs, 9 hits, and no errors on the Giant ledger to this point. Now a swing, and oh boy, ground balls have ruled the inning. A third straight right here.
That's the end of the game.
Nothing good enough for San Francisco, as it remains an 8-0 ball game.
Their team what? Yep. Zach Minor was terrible. Never use him as your franchise pitcher or use him online.